Hi friends, I am Poonam and welcome back to my channel All That I Wonder. So for today's video, I have a review for you all. As you already know from the title of the video, so I am going to review this Everyuth Naturals Tan Removal Kit, which is based on chocolate and strawberries or some kind of berries, I think. So this is the first time that I'm going to try this on camera and also share my review with you all. So without any further ado, let's jump right into the video. First of all, let me show you the packaging of the kit. So this is how the kit looks like. The next thing is the price of the kit. The original MRP of the kit is 837 rupees, but it already is on a reduced price of 699 rupees, that is 700 rupees, and you can get it on a really good discount online. I bought this from Paytm and I got a cash back of 200 rupees. So check out online, you can save a lot of money. Now I'm going to open it with you all and let me show you what is there inside. So this is how it looks from the inside. It has 5 products in it, as you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. This is an entire kit for your skincare, your tan removal, and a lot of goodness I can see out here. It is based on chocolate and cherry. All the products are based on chocolate and cherry. So I've been using this Everyuth Walnut Scrub for the longest time as far as I remember, because not all scrubs really suit my skin. My skin is very sensitive in that sense. And so when I saw this kit, I thought I should definitely give it a try and review it as well for you guys, so that you can get hands on this product. So this looks really, really impressive to me. So let me go into the products one by one and then I'll share with you how we are going to use it. So the first thing that comes into my hand is this Everyuth Tan Removal Scrub. This is how it looks like. So the next thing that comes into my hand is their Tan Removal Night Cream. This is how it looks like. Next thing is their Tan Removal Face and Body Pack. This is how it looks like. Next is their Sunblock, which is also based on cherry. This is what the theme of the entire kit is. This is how it looks like. And the last thing is the Tan Removal Serum for face, and this is how it looks like. Let me explain you how you have to use the kit. First, you have to use the Tan Removal Scrub, and once you have scrubbed your skin really nicely, next you will be using the Tan Removal Pack for giving a load of goodness to your skin and body. So it is meant for face and body as well. So if you want to use it on your body, then you can use it on your body as well. The next product is Tan Removal Serum. You can apply this serum to give it a lot of more goodness. And next is the Tan Removal Night Cream, and you have to apply it at night before you go to bed. And there is also a sunscreen in this one. This one you can apply during the daytime when you are heading outside. You don't have to buy the kit entirely with all the products in it. You can buy individual products as well and try them if you want to buy them like that, or you can buy the entire kit as well. Next, coming to the validity of the products, all the products are valid for a period of good 2 years. So they are very good to go for a period of 2 years. So that is really, really great. This was it for the introduction of the products. Now let's get into the process. I have already washed my face and I do not have any kind of makeup on my face whatsoever. First of all, we are going to use the scrub. I have opened the product from their packaging and I really love the color of the packaging. As you can see, it has some kind of copper rose gold kind of theme going on. This one is rose gold and this one is something like copper gold. So I have dampened my face a little bit. You don't want to use the scrub just like that on your face. So let me take just a little bit on my hands. On the pack, they have mentioned that you have to scrub it for a good 4 to 5 minutes. So you have to use very, very light hands and scrub your skin nicely for 4 to 5 minutes. Scrub is done and I have washed off my face, and my face kind of looks really, really very nice and fresh, and it seems all the dead cells are gone, and it feels very soft as well. So I forgot to wear my mic in the last clip, so you already see that the face pack is applied in a very random way on my face. So next we are going to use the face pack. So this was the packaging of the face pack, and you are supposed to apply it in thick layer on your face. So I have applied the face mask on my face and my neck area as well, and I'm going to keep it for good 15 minutes and then I'll wash it off, and then I will show you how my face looks like. Now I have washed off my face. My skin does not feel dry. I have scrubbed it and applied the face mask, but still it does not feel dry. That means the products have not dried out my skin and not taken off all the moisture of my skin. Next, we are going to move to the serum. So this is how the serum looks like. This is the packaging. It has a pump kind of a packaging, which is kind of very really nice and easy to handle. So they have mentioned that you have to take 2 to 3 drops of this serum after washing your face and cleansing it nicely. So as I have already completed the earlier procedure, it's now time to apply the serum. So I'm going to take quickly just 2 to 3 drops. I have just taken a little bit and I'm going to rub it between my fingers and apply it all over my face and the neck area as well, and give it a nice massage so that it can penetrate into my skin and give better results. All the products smell really really nice because they are based on cherry and chocolate. Obviously they smell like, oh my god, I feel like eating all the products because they smell so freaking good. Now I have already applied the serum and massaged it really nice into my skin, and my skin feels so good already. And the serum is very very light. It's not greasy at all. I'm not going to use the sunscreen right now. I will maybe use it later on and update about it on my Instagram. So if you're not following on my Instagram, make sure to follow me there for so many updates like this. So I'm just going to use the night cream, although it's not nighttime right now, but still I'm going to use it and let you all know how I feel about it. So now I'm going to apply the night cream. I'm just going to take a little bit on my hands. I'm going to massage it very very nicely into my skin. I've applied the night cream and massaged it nicely into my skin, and now you can definitely see the difference. You can see my skin has a lot of glow. It has all the care that it needed for a really long time. I love, absolutely love the entire kit, and I'm going to continue using this for a long time, and then I will also keep you updated in case I find something better about the products. So if you are not following on my Instagram, make sure my Insta handle is All That I Wonder, and also the link will be mentioned in the bottom bar. So don't forget to check the bottom bar. I will also mention the link to all of the products and their prices as well in the bottom bar. So this was it for today's video. I really hope that you enjoyed this one. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up. I will see you in my next video. Till then, you all take care and stay happy. Bye.